Welcome along then to race day at what we hope will be another thrilling Formula One Grand Prix. With great opportunities for wheel-to-wheel battles featuring 19 corners, 3.36 miles long, and expected average speeds of 138 miles an hour, the Miami International Autodrome will be sure to create lots of chances to overtake. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. What a qualifying yesterday for George Russell. He'll start today's race from pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Perez, Verstappen, Carlos Sainz, and Leclerc, Bottas, Tsunoda, Gasly, and Kevin Magnussen, Mick Schumacher, Joe, Daniel Ricciardo, and Ocon, Norris, Fernando Alonso, Lance Stroll, and Alex Albon. Latifi and Sebastian Vettel starts from the back of the grid. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today? Anthony Davidson is with me once again to take you through today's action. And we have plenty of twists and turns to come over the next hour or so, I'm sure. Should we kick off our conversation with George Russell?
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? And of course, it's looking very close here today. A lot's going to be riding on those first few corners, and then the question becomes who can manage their tyres so they're in a better position to push hard towards the end.
We'll be right back. That is a brilliant, brilliant result. Well done.
And that's the checkered flag. What an amazing victory in what has been a great Miami Grand Prix. Tell me, Ant, how do they manage to achieve this win?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today, and a stunning win for Ferrari. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Well, my driver of the day has to be Charles Leclerc. He was unstoppable out on the track today, weaving through the competition with ease.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.